Before you venture out into space, it would be wise to bring your ammunition with you, Captain. To do that, simply drag and drop your ammunition.
The fleet is at the gate, recruit. You know the philosophy. Destroy the Hive, remove the threat. With the Drifters pushed back, the mega-corporations of the Kaldari state can secure trade routes, continue expanding the economy, and establish a proper military deterrent to the Galante Federation. We are hoping that we will learn more about the Drifters in this attack, and figure out why they have been attacking us, and removing the survivors. We've lost too many fine patriots already.
You should now undock, and click on the location marker icon in the info panel, and then activate your autopilot. Skill training completed. Skill training completed. When you reach your destination, click on the next location marker in the info panel to travel to the site. I cannot set a waypoint to the same location twice, Autopilot engaged. Warping to Stargate. Warp drive active. Set a waypoint to the same location twice. Approaching Stargate. Autopilot disabled. I cannot set a waypoint to the same location twice. Warp drive active. I cannot set a waypoint to the same location twice. Autopilot engaged. I cannot set a waypoint to the same location twice. Warping to Stargate. Warp drive active. Approaching Stargate. Approaching Stargate. Autopilot jumping. Autopilot disabled. Waypoint reached. Warp drive active. Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled. No waypoint set.
All right, recruit. This is the gate. The spatial rift that leads to the Drifter Hive. Our fleet just jumped in minutes ago, so expect some friendly company. You're gonna need it.
When you're ready, you should approach the spatial rift and activate the gate using the radial menu. Drive active.
Welcome to the show, recruit. Attention, fleet. This is Fleet Commander Katara. I'm assuming tactical command of the Drifter Strike Force Colony Fleet. Listen up, Capsuleers. Here's the situation. The Drifter fleet is counterattacking from positions around the periphery. If you miss them... So the plan is this. We will take out their fleet to clear a path to the Hive. Battle battleship wings. You are hammers that will break their lines apart. Cruisers, support the flanks of the big boys and be ready to provide ECM support. Frigates, I need your dogfighting skills. You guys have to keep any seekers or drones off the backs of the battleships and their support. Every shot will count in this battle, and I need every ship in the fight for as long as possible. Follow the lead of your commanders and maintain fire discipline.
Affirmative, Fleet Commander.
What the hell is this place? They seem to be assembling some abominations? And they're using our people as parts? We better eliminate these degenerates. This is just beyond disturbing.
Fleet Commander, we are intercepting transmissions from the Hive to the fleet.
Recruit, come in. The Sisters of Eve Research Outpost was developing sophisticated FTL communications technology. And around the time the facility went dark, we lost communications with the CNS market forces. I should have seen this coming. This is what they were doing at that outpost.
Fleet Commander, are you seeing this? Isn't this the CNS market forces that just entered the site? Isn't that the ship that went missing a few days ago?
It looks pretty different, but that's definitely the market forces. I served in the same wing as that ship.
Fleet Commander, the CNS market forces is on a heading for the Drifter fleet. Might be the Drifters have taken it over and done something to it? How did they take over our ships, Commander Katara?
Recruit, I need you to intercept the capital ship as soon as possible. And I need you to slow it down. CNS Market Forces is a Minokawa-class force auxiliary, a new and tremendously effective support ship, and it's heading toward the Drifter fleet. If it joins up with them, their formations will be hugely reinforced, and we might not be able to punch through. I don't know how you thought of it, but for some reason you have fitted your ship with a stasis webifier. That is precisely what we need for this task. Halt that ship, Recruit. It is of paramount importance.
Captain, as soon as possible, start approaching the highlighted capital ship and use your afterburner to get there before it joins the enemy fleet. Hurry. And orbit the capital ship, then select lock target as soon as you get close to it. To slow the ship down, and then activate your primary weapons.
Thank you.
reinforcements are on their way, Captain. Keep your web on it and keep firing. We need to destroy that ship.
Get back here and start lighting up the Hive. We cannot allow it to continue to deploy these Seekers any longer. Fleet, we've breached their defensive perimeter. Scanning the Hive now. Pilots, once we have this data, we're burning it down. All forces find a clear shot on the Hive.
Locate the Hive on your overview and approach it. It's time to rejoin the fleet. Don't forget to use your afterburner and stop your ship when you reach the Hive. Targets and destroy the Circadian Seekers near the Hive. targets on the Hive, and fire your primary weapons.
Completed a surface analysis of the Drifter Hive database. The place is literally a factory of death. Bodies go in, machines come out. They've produced thousands of seekers, and we're building up the capacity to make millions. I'm not saying this is over, but I want you to know your actions have saved countless lives. When this battle is over and the next begins, it would be an honor to have you in my fleet. Now, when this thing is brought down, the explosion will be massive. I'm going to pull back the fleet to a safe zone. I'm leaving you with the honorable task of striking the death blow. You have earned it, recruit. This will be the ultimate sacrifice for your comrades and the state. On behalf of the state, as of this moment, I, Fleet Commander Rey Katara, promote you to the grade of Naval Capsuleer of the Kaldari State, and grant you full Capsuleer privileges under the Uli Convention. You've earned your immortality and independence. It has been an honor. We could not have eliminated this threat without you.
Congratulations, Captain. You have become an independent Capsuleer. This means you will now earn your own way in the world of New Eden. Your mentor would not leave you empty-handed, though. There is a new mining ship in your redeemable items, with the necessary modules to use it successfully for mining operations. There is also a blueprint, so you can rebuild the ship you so nobly sacrificed in battle. Before I fully activate the ship to your command, I would like to leave you with one final suggestion. Go visit the career agents. As you progress so quickly through your training, you may still want to fine-tune your skills. The career agents are also a great way to earn more rewards. It has been a pleasure to guide you through this challenging process, Captain. Fly safe, Capsuleer. You should collect all your rewards by checking your redeemable items under the Neocom menu and Inventory tab. You will find your new ship in the Ship Hangar. Right-click your new ship and select Make Active to board it. It is possible you have an old ship in your hangar. If so, you can activate that ship. Click on the highlighted Eve Help icon in the Neocom and select Show Career Agents. Take a look at the different career agents. Each career agent specializes in a certain field. When you've decided which interests you most, set destination to their location. Once you've docked at the career agent station, you can contact them for further instructions.